How do you find the best attorney for your Indiana pedestrian accident claim? The truth is, there are many good attorneys in Indiana who can handle your accident claim sufficiently. The key to finding the right attorney for you is finding someone who you like and who resonates with you. For instance, if you are a client that needs to be contacted every week with an update, and that is just not something that really works for the lawyer, even though the lawyer is doing a great job and working hard for you, you will not be satisfied with the representation. What I wouldn't recommend is hiring a lawyer based solely on billboards that say that they got you so much money. Let me share a secret with you. Insurance companies just don't open up their checkbook and write checks for a large amount of money unless the person is seriously and permanently injured. Another thing a billboard doesn't do, if it gives you the amount of the settlement, it doesn't tell you how much the value of the case truly was. For instance, if you got $1 million, but the real value of the case was $2 million, in the end, did the lawyer do a great job for you? All in all, it's always good to sit down with your prospective lawyer, discuss these issues with him or her, and see if they resonate with you. Because most of the time, you're going to have to deal with them for a year or two, and or possibly longer, depending upon the type of claim that you are making. If you have any questions about finding the right lawyer for you in a pedestrian accident claim, you can always give me a call. I am Guy DeMartino, meeting you at the intersection of law and medicine. Have a great day.